It is a common parlance in UP that during election there is a gunda element that is responsible for a lot of lawlessness. This time on the police is active in nabbing the culprits. One such illegal weapons smuggler has been arrested from Krishnanagar. He allegedly belongs to Fatehpur, who deals in arms.
देखिए चुनाव आयोग के निर्देश पर जो हम लोग की कार्रवाई चल रही है उसमें खास जोड़ है.
We are emphasizing on recovery of illegal weapons and actions. We have been given information by the Election Commission that by using these illegal weapons, miscreants will try to create disturbances. In our raid, we have recovered carbines, pistols, 11 country-made pistols of 315 bore and one country-made pistol of 12 bore.
जो भी इस तरह के कारोबार करते हों, अवैध हथियार का, चाहे खरीद-बिक्री कारोबार करते हों, निर्माण कारोबार करते हों, उनके खिलाफ ज्यादा से ज्यादा कार्रवाई की जाए.
Kuldeep Singh alias Lovely had in his possession a lot of explosive, arms, ammunition and a few cartridges. He was arrested from Lucknow and is currently in police custody.